What about playing with Shawn? You know, you and Shawn were roommates and everything, and you know, you're playing tight end, and not coming in and playing with him and his brother and everything. What is all that like?
It's fun, you know, to get reacquainted with one of your former teammates. Me and Shawn had good days and stuff in college or whatever, but you know, it's good to come back and play on the NFL level with an old teammate.
You left tackle, most of the left tackles, you know, they featured their pass blocking, but they talk about you being able to run block, you know, better than somebody. Do you feel that? Or do you like run blocking more than pass blocking, or what?
I like both. You know, once they call a play, I just get focused in on my assignment, whether it's a run or a pass.
You like beating up on people or finishing people?
I like finishing. I mean, it ain't nothing like going out there and finishing your guy. Because, you know, the film, you can't take away the play once it get on, you know, once it becomes film. So just going out there and finish your guy, it feels, you know, good.
Just about the team dynamic here. I mean, your first time around the guys, the coaching staff. What's the atmosphere like here?
It's great, man. Hard workers. Fit right in with my mentality. I'm ready to work and, you know, win championships.
I mean, to think of where you were maybe 2.5 weeks ago and now just completing your first mini camp with a team that was one win away from the Super Bowl, what's that been like for you?
It's been good, man, just to come into a winning organization and got a shot for a Super Bowl. Feels good to be here.